How to connect. Switch the controller to Android mode. Press and hold home button for 3 seconds to power on. At this moment, LED 1 light will start to blink. Now turn on the Bluetooth function. Search for PG9083S to establish connection. When connection success, LED 1 light will stay solid. Button settings. Download and install Shooting Plus 3 app from Google Play Store. When download completed, open up the Shooting Plus 3 app to enter the game lobby. In the game lobby, press the top left corner. Select Display the floating ball key option. Enable floating icon, then press OK. The V3 floating icon is now enabled and can be dragged anywhere. Now enter the game. This is a demo, setup procedures will be the same for all other games. Press the Shooting Plus 3 floating icon. Press New on the manual, then start mapping buttons. Press any buttons on the controller, a relevant button icon will appear on screen. Drag the relevant button icon to match the screen button accordingly. Press the button icon to adjust individual settings. Repeat step 13 to complete settings for all other button icon. When completed, press Save to store settings. Test play.